Turns can make a massive difference to times and winning races, especially in swimming short course. A touch turn is used for butterfly, and the key to getting a fast turn is spotting the timing into the wall so that no momentum is lost. The head is kept facing forward while the body tucks up tight and spins, placing the feet on the wall as fast as possible. Practicing your turns across a width of the pool with the underwater pit is a great drill to get those turns fast for the short course season.